What's up, guys? We're here on Heartland Farm, and I just wanted to welcome back to some guests who I stayed with over in Germany, Koblenz, Germany, about 2 years ago. I'll link down the video to that, and they're here now. What's up, guys?
How's it going? I'm Gene. My name is Gene King.
I'm Ragnar.
So these guys are from Koblenz, Germany, and me and Gene's auntie stayed over in Koblenz about a couple of years ago when we went to Europe and to check out the Rugby World Cup. And these guys came with us to the Rugby World Cup. Well, to London, eh? Yes. We had a good time. And Gene's an awesome artist as well. He's got some great art out on the internet, but you're not really selling them, or?
Well, I want to, but yes, for the right price.
Hopefully I can link some of his art down below. Yes. These guys are here for another couple of weeks and checking out New Zealand. What's the weather like for you guys here? Is it similar?
It's been awesome.
It's been beautiful, yeah.
It's been great.
It has been.
Did you guys get caught in the cyclone or anything like that?
No, not at all. Beautiful weather most of the time.
Well, I'm keen at coming back to Germany sometime, and maybe next year, towards the end of next year. So hopefully you can vlog up and see you guys over there when I come and check out some of Europe. Looking forward to it. Anyway, guys, we're going to have a look around the farm and show them a little bit more of Heartland and Aotearoa. You used to horse ride?
Years,
jockey?
Years ago. I'm not.
Just for equestrian or just?
Just as a hobby.
On a farm as a hobby?
Yeah. Just as a hobby, just to go for rides. And
so look at these guys, the horses have been quite nippy today. Nipping our guests.
Really?
So we've got Ragnar drinking the water. This is the water coming straight from the spring under here.
Oh, it's fresh as.
Yeah. What do you think of the water? All right?
Pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good, guys. So straight out of the spring.
All right.
What do you reckon? All good? Check out our eel, guys. A big massive eel right there. What do you guys reckon of the eel, guys? You guys want to taste it, don't you? You want to eat it?
It's tasty.
This guy. He's the kaitiaki, the guardian of the. So we're just up here, we're going to give the drone a bit of a spin, take it up, and show Gene and Ragnar the capabilities of this little guy, Wizzy the drone. It's a beautiful day, blue skies, but there's a bit of wind, but that should be all good. We can still get it up there. So you enjoying the drone?
Oh yeah.
Look at the drone, guys. What do you think of the drone there, Gene?
Mean, just a little bit
bit cautious of it?
Yeah.
That's all good.